Hello, this is via my room. And there's a little, my mom's taking care of a little baby, so we hear a bunch of screaming, crying for food or whatever. Not hunger, but you know how it is. So anyways, I don't know if today's lazy day, but I'm hearing it a lot. It's probably not for all day, but I don't know if today's a holiday. I thought I heard a bunch of kids, like they didn't go to school. God, I need it. It's a whole new game for me now. So there's a treasure chest in this game. There's $40 for something that's like, it goes from left to right to epic to like magic, super magic. I get a super magic one and I'll settle for that. I died right in the end. Wow. Now I could be watching the commercials and pausing it, but I'm just trying to hurry up right now and figure out what's going on. If it was for 1,000 green ones, oh my God, I think anybody would try to tell a friend. One more. Yeah, barely. I feel like I barely won that. I'm gonna say not really. Again, I don't know what the treasure boxes are for. I'll show you in a moment, I guess. I don't know if I did. I should be behind this guy. Okay, this is cool, but it doesn't work for me. I cannot play this. I wish I could, it looks great, but it doesn't work. Believe me, I tried. $2. I don't really want to. Jesus. No, I don't consider my character's vehicle to be too strong. Level 1. And let's find out what happens, because I should be able to upgrade or buy another one. I don't know what's going on. Dude, I thought I had my shield. Thank you. Whoa. Oh my god, I tried to use it, it doesn't work. Oh, now it wants to work. Seconds. Defeat. Wow, I take it, but I'm just saying, wow, like I took so many of them down. Number two, cool. Look at that, number two. Only down by like 70. Oh my gosh, should I go for number one? Can I even try? I could get something out of a $40 chest, which are right here. Super magic box, magic box. I don't think it's gonna give me enough for one. You know what I mean? So it was 4,000 green and $20 for two, so it's 40 right off the bat. So that's really expensive. But if you want something, either get the magic, super, epic, legendary. I don't know what they're gonna give you, but I assume maybe I want something with a lot of HP. See, this one's well balanced, supposedly. So I'm just trying to figure out what they're trying to... Okay, so there's like... You see, this is something you want. You want HP and damage. But there's just no way of actually getting them. You have to collect cards. So it won't feel bad if you buy an Epic or something. What does this sell? Okay, I don't know what these things are. Maybe next time. There is a 20 minute, so give me a moment. Okay, I bought one. I don't think I'm gonna buy the other kind either then. Hopefully it's worth it. So this is gonna be my monster. Next time I will use. Hopefully I will use that one. And as you can see right off the wooden boxes, I did get the grape shooter up higher. I did get this and that, so hopefully I'm not gonna buy another one. I'm just looking. Hopefully, you know what? I'll buy another one. I'll buy the super platinum one. I might buy one of each. So here, it doesn't tell you much about my info, so that's why I'm okay with showing this part. I wasn't sure the first time, so. Cool. So it did let me upgrade this one again. But I don't think I'm gonna want to. Because I've only done it one time. So the damage is doing 9. And this one's doing 13. So next time I'll for sure use it. But for these things. Okay, so I don't know how to upgrade them yet. Should I get the laser? Now I am big dog in it. All right, so I got that number 2, but let's not worry about it. All right, thank you for watching, and hopefully you enjoyed it. I can't wait.